connecting the Boss plow is as easy as that. Just gotta make sure you put it in float position.